I picked some of the most vibrant and fun stuff that I could find this time. Now I am so freaking confused. Like मैं क्या रखूँ? तो you'll have to help me out in the comment section क्योंकि मैंने ज़रूरत से बहुत ज़्यादा ले लिया to show you कि what are options you have. Grand Lingerie Festival starts on 10th March 8 p.m. Make sure you downloaded the app because along with the smooth interface, there's cash on delivery, free shipping up to 70% off the hay, and there's 15 days easy return and exchange, which is why like I'm still confused कि मैं कौन से वाले रखूँ. Also there's our exclusive coupon code Hailey Zivame which will give you more discount above the 70% off. So let me start with showing you every single thing. अब मेरा ना फिटनेस वाला सीन स्टार्ट हो गया है तो आई वॉन्टेड टू मोटिवेट माई सेल्फ विद फन एक्टिव वेयर एंड द फर्स्ट सेट आई मेड वॉज अ पेस्टल वर्कआउट सेट. उसमें रहा दीज लैवेंडर कलर्ड पैंट्स. आई वॉन्ट सीधा साइज एक्सेल बिकॉज आई हैव गेन्ड अ लॉट ऑफ वेट बट दे आर सो इजी टू मूव इन एंड बहुत ज्यादा कंफर्टेबल है. एंड टू पेयर विद दिस वी हैव दिस बेबी पिंक स्पोर्ट्स ब्रा टूगेदर. देर लाइक एन एस्थेटिक ड्रीम. हाउएवर आई हैव बीन वेयरिंग इट ओनली एट होम क्योंकि मैं अभी नए जिम जाती हूँ. थोड़ा मुझे शर्म आता है तो घर पे योगा and I'm very wearing. Now I'm all about comfort when it comes to wearing lingerie. So there's this range called Wonder Range and usme I picked this hot pink color this time. It's not super hot and usually these kind of bras are very very expensive elsewhere but in sale you can get this for a steal deal. Isme main advantage kya hai na ki isme bilkul lines nahi dikhte. Like even when you see this bra from the front you cannot see where it's starting and where it's ending. It's just seamless and that's why in bodycon tops ya aise koi tight fitted tops mein it's a great pick. नेक्स्ट आई वॉन्ट टू मेक अ सेट. दिस इज फ्रॉम द डॉल हाउस कलेक्शन. ये टाइम बहुत सारे अलग अलग कलेक्शन थे सो आई ट्राई टू पिक एटलीस्ट वन फ्रॉम ईच कलेक्शन टू शो यू व्हाट दे लुक लाइक. इसमें ना छोटे छोटे ऐसे ग्राफिटी या पॉप आउट लाइक कॉल आउट ग्राफिक्स है एंड दिस इज व्हाट द ब्रा लुक्स लाइक एंड इट्स द एग्जैक्ट मैचिंग अंडरवेयर ऑल्सो मेक्स इट लाइक अ कम्प्लीट सेट. दिस यू कैन वेयर एज अ बिकिनी एज वेल एट द बीच बट इफ यू जस्ट वॉन्ट टू लेयर इट अंडर योर नॉर्मल क्लोथ्स इट्स वेरी कम्फर्टेबल. नाउ फोर्थ थिंग इज एन ओड टू आर क्वारंटीन एंड लॉकडाउन बिकॉज ये है एक पेयर ऑफ loungewear pants जो नीचे से completely straight fit है. It's a very fashion forward item. मैं बहुत लोगों को Instagram पे पहनते हुए देखा है with just gungis. I will also try to post a picture like that. But primary reason था just to be comfortable. बहुत ज़्यादा खुला खुला लगता है इसको पहन के. One of my favorite collections that I could find was the Tree of Life collection क्योंकि इसकी prints बहुत ज़्यादा funky और बहुत fun है. This one is a bralette and I love bralettes because they're very comfortable to wear. ये pink वाले color combo में है. The second one is in the ब्लू कलर कॉम्बो बट दिस इज नॉट अ ब्रालेट. दिस इज अ टी-शर्ट ब्रा विदाउट पैडिंग. दिस आर मेनी पैडेड वंस. आई वांट टू ट्राई अ नॉन पैडेड वन जो इजीली डार्क कलर टी-शर्ट्स या प्रिंटेड टी-शर्ट्स में अच्छा लगेगा. एंड इसका मटेरियल इज वेरी 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 सॉफ्ट. इट हैज थ्री क्लास्प्स एट द बैक एंड द बॉटम हैज लाइक अ कॉन्ट्रास्ट पाइपिंग विद फोर कलर्स. पर्सनली दिस इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट कलेक्शंस दैट ज़िवामे हैज एवर लॉन्च्ड. आई आल्सो एक्सप्लोर्ड इन सम ऑफ द मोर एडवेंचरस सेक्शंस. वन ऑफ दोस वाज दिस ब्लैक कलर वन. आई वाज एक्सपेक्टिंग कि ये शायद ट्रांसपेरेंट होगा बट नो इट हैज लाइक अ वेरी good nude padding inside. Maybe because it's the wedding season so they have really stocked up on those wedding type bras but you don't have to be married to compulsorily wear these. You can just wear them if you feel like it. A rose shaped embroidery on a black bra. And the second one is this one. Again it's a very good number because its padding is only till here. The triangle here is a net and the back is also a complete net. So if you like these kind of peekaboos, just these little plays around your lingerie, so you will really like these kind of styles. Coming to racer back bra because अभी गर्मी आ रही है तो गंजीज तो वापस शुरू होने वाले हैं. तो आई वांटेड टू बाय वन ब्रा जो स्पेसिफिकली इसके लिए यूज हो बिकॉज एवरी टाइम टू कन्वर्ट इट मुझे थोड़ा कंटाला आता है एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई चोज दिस ब्राइट रेड कलर. एंड इसके पीछे ना देयर इज अ हल्का हल्का एम्ब्रॉयडरी ऑफ टू क्यूट लिटिल फ्लावर्स. दिस विल बी वेरी इजी टू वेयर अंडर योर टी बैग फ्रॉम द बिहाइंड एंड इसका क्लोजर इज फ्रॉम द फ्रंट सो यू जस्ट हैव टू पुश द क्लिप एंड स्लाइड इट. दिस इज ऑल्सो गुड टू वेयर अंडर ब्लाउजेस. योर ब्लाउज क्लोजेस फ्रॉम द फ्रंट. कमिंग टू नाइट सूट्स द फर्स्ट वन आई पिक इज दिस ग्रीन कलर का फुल स्लीव बट इन अ वेरी लार्ज साइज बिकॉज समटाइम्स आई जस्ट फील लाइक वेरिंग फुल स्लीव इवन इफ इट्स हॉट. ये वाला पतलू मटेरियल है एंड इसके बॉटम्स पे ना छोटू छोटू पिग्स है. सो दिस इज व्हाट द पीजे लुक्स लाइक. नेक्स्ट वन इज आई थिंक फ्रॉम द रैप्सोडी कलेक्शन. सो दिस इज द वन फ्रॉम इट. इट्स अ ब्लू फ्लोरल वन रेगुलर टी शर्ट ब्रा बट इट हैज दी ट्राइंगल ओवर हियर इन केस यू वेयरिंग समथिंग डीप नेक एंड आई डोंट रियली वॉन्ट इट टू बी दैट डीप. इसके क्लास्प्स येलो है और पीछे देयर इज अगेन अ थ्री हुक क्लोजर विद अ नेटेड बैक. एंड अनदर वन फ्रॉम द Rhapsody of Blue range, very similar thing that but in yellow. And ये वाला non-padded है, because non-padded bras are very comfortable to wear at night or wear at home. इसके पीछे भी again three hooks वाला closure and netted fabric है. But इसके hooks are red in color and this one comes with an inbuilt converter. If you just put this clasp in this one, it automatically becomes a tea bag. A very happening gym set is this one, क्योंकि ये totally match. matching hai. Sort of like mauvey pastel bhi bol sakte hai isko. This is what the pant looks like. I think pastel plum color bol sakte hai. Which has a side line of a darker shade of the same color. And I found the exact matching sports bra for this. Aage se it has a color blocking and piche se it has a cutout. So if you feel comfortable wearing sports bras and leggings too when you work out, you will enjoy a lot wearing these kind of clothes. Coming to wedding season, ghar mein toh shaadi hai. For that, I want to try this blouse bra because I think I've only experimented with more versatile blouse bras. I want to go with an out there color. It'll be a good addition. And this is the one I found. It's a hot pink color. Iske saath na I can easily wear my ye jawan ya Diwali ka copy wala lehenga. And koi saree bhi iske saath bahut achhi lagegi, which is a bright color. Or even a black saree would look good. Yeah. But coming to this, very comfortable, very easy to wear, which just comes very handy. Yeah. Then sticking to basics, we have a black bra with glitter straps because glitter straps, whenever they show, I feel like a diva. So I have two, one in maroon, one in blue. Black hi baki tha. So we've completed wo kasar also. Now from the Bohemian collection, we have this orange number. So I think specifically deep necks ke liye bana hai if you are comfortable wearing them. And iska cut is wide deep. So it won't show up even if you're wearing super deep stuff. And it has a lacy feature to it. And piche se it has a two hook closure. Again for deep back. And the clasps are of the same color as the bra. Then I have this mint blue bra because I wanted to try like a super big size. I'm a little confused about my size. So maine wo fit coat to use kiya. But I just thought ki ek extra bada size bhi leke dekh leti hu if I feel comfortable. It's a regular t-shirt bra but piche se iske lace hai. If I get the option, I'll always go for something jisme aisa kuch fun stuff ho. For night suit, I also bought a gown. Whenever I'm going from ek ghar se dusre ghar just for chhotu kaam, I feel very lazy to like change in case I'm in very very jhalla kapda. So I thought ki let me just buy a gown. This is the gown I picked. It's sleeveless. It has pockets. Pockets are the biggest blessing. And it has little cows. The very cute length is great. Probably could have worn a small also. So I think I might get an exchange. Then from the Moroccan lace collection, we have this one which I think is one of the hottest bras from this particular video. Bahut sare alag alag features hai. So even from the back, it's net but it has a lace at the bottom. From the front, it is completely laced up. It's a three hook closure to make sure everything is like completely secure. I love this. Also, even if friends are getting married or someone you're looking for like bridal lingerie, you can make them check Zivame out in case your local store doesn't have such fun stuff. We are definitely considering that for our Ghanta wedding. In the regular bra, I think this is the only one I bought and also because it was yellow. This is the one I picked. Jisme koi lace nahi hai, koi net nahi hai, ekdam simple hai. But iska color is what made me attract to it. The back काफी low है. This can help in wearing like deep back tops. It's a regular t-shirt bra, which is super comfortable. And the last night suit is this one, which is a half sleeve V-neck t-shirt, perfect for summers. It comes with this pair of shorts. Super adorable. This is an it summer night suit. This I'm going to start wearing from today only. Waiting to show it to you before I can start using it. The last piece of lingerie is this one because this one had chhotu cutout tha aage. I haven't tried before. That was my theory behind getting this. It's a similar one from other lace bras. Like net hai piche, ek fun sa lace upar hai. This is a satin finish. Then we have cute little underwear sets. This particular range na, so kya bolte bikini but full coverage wali. They're very comfortable to wear throughout the day. This time there's a pig one. Then there's a rabbit one, sheep one, and then there's a plain one. Really likely they've stepped up their range. And the other set has the same like rabbit one, but has a black and white stripe one. That one particular one was the reason I got the whole set. But I can like share these two with mom and I can keep this one. Also forgot there's one more set of lingerie, but this is like a very easy peasy one to wear at home. I think this is from a teen range. You know, yeah, so if you're just starting to wear bras and if you don't want to go directly for like a t-shirt bra, you can try these. In my school time, I had tried these. This is what they look like. So they don't have any padding, no wiring, no particular structure to it, but they give support to you. I to abhi bhi pehni hu because they're comfortable. I also bought this travel bag. Now traveling, we started thoda thoda. So this travel bag was very functional. Compartments on the top. Not only lingerie, but we can use this for so many different things. Definitely a great add-on to lingerie in case you're very possessive about your bras and you want to keep them protected. Title of the video, starting at ₹149, not a clickbait. These straps I found and I fell in love. What these straps are, you can change your regular bra straps and switch them out with these. And normally I find them to be better. My shoulders don't get indented. The weight gets divided between multiple straps and they look so good. I don't mind when these kind of straps show. So I bought the black and the white both. Clasp it, chhotu chhotu hearts wear. You should definitely try them. There's also these diamond wallet straps. They always get sold out super fast, so I miss them out this time also. During wedding season, if you don't want to skip wearing a bra, that looks good. This was our huge haul. One of my favorite Zivame hauls we've ever done, because I think isme sara ka sara stuff bhi acha lag raha hai, to the point where I don't know what I should keep. Don't forget that there is a huge sale, the Grand Lingerie Festival, where you get up to 70% off, free shipping, 15-day easy return and exchange, and cash on delivery as well. We also have the coupon code HailyZivame for extra discount, which is valid for everybody. Do remember to download the app for like a very, very easy experience. It also has some exclusive offers sometimes. This was our haul, so if you enjoyed watching it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, please give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye!